but the bunch of losers. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I now will entertain questions. Give me a second. Gentlemen, we will take about 5 questions in the Q&A section. I would like to make it very clear, these questions are for the public and obviously the Prime Minister. So the question is going to be excluded from the media press here today. So it's only for the public and for the Prime Minister.
We don't have a 2010 question. By the way, before you start, you know about me. So, but I don't know about you. Who are you?
My name is Pines.
Pines is from where?
From Ponombala Bulau.
Ponombala Bulau. Are you related to Tungarse? So your question is based on that, your relationship with Garse?
This is based on my own research.
Which party are you going to vote for from 17th of September? Sudapa. Sudapa.
Sudapa.
So you are Sudapa man?
Yes sir.
Okay. Now I know what you come from. Go ahead, make my day. When you ask me a question, you may be prepared to answer something.
Chapter 13, section 1. Right of landowners to fair share of royalties for extraction of minerals. Section 1. All minerals or under any land or water are owned by the state.
That was before.
So you're saying in this constitution that if the government finds the minerals anywhere in Fiji, you automatically own the land?
No.
Well, you're saying all minerals?
No.
Or under?
No, you got the wrong interpretation. You got the Sotelpa interpretation. You got the Sotelpa interpretation. What it means is that if there's any mineral discovered now, any royalty that before royalty only goes to government. The landowner only shares the lease. Okay, do you know that or no?
Talking about the royalties.
No. Do you know that?
No, I'm understanding it. Now that you're clarifying it.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. Before, if I'm a landowner,
yeah.
I lease you my land,
yeah.
You're a company, and you find gold,
yeah.
I only get the lease money. The royalty for gold goes to government.
Yeah.
Now, the landowner is included in that royalty. Yeah. Okay.
So, what is the rate of the royalties?
A little bit divided.